What's up, guys? Your boy Jay Gamer here, back at it again, playing some For Honor, and this is the last mission for the Knights. So this is part 3, and in this part we're using the Peacekeeper. Haven't used the Peacekeeper yet, so we'll see how it is. She should be pretty quick, a counter-attacking type player. So
when wars end, silent blade that keeps the peace. But when wars rage, a peacekeeper's work.
Damn, she looks cool to as fuck.
Quick.
Quick as hell.
Their enemy even knows they are there.
Ooh.
Dancers of death.
I'm gonna have to use her online, man. Look how she just stabbed that dude up.
Can destroy legends or create them.
Ooh. Oh, I like this little intro. I like this intro, man. I like this intro, bro. She looks sick.
The warborn can be creative when they want to be.
Okay, we out here in treacherous cold. Look like we in freaking Iceland or some shit. Alright. Okay, I know what I'm doing, guys. Stop give me these freaking guys. My sweetie just called me a puta. Oh damn, bro, she is swift and quick. Oh my god, and her strikes take down a lot of your life, bro. She looks sick.
Holden should never have sent those scouts ahead. You should have sent me first.
Damn.
Why didn't I say anything?
We're gonna send you every time, baby girl. You look sick.
Apollyon asked me to clear the way, so of course I obeyed.
She's like a freaking assassin, bro. Oh god.
Apollyon's darkness will cover the world, I think.
I gotta start blocking, man. I don't block, I just freaking strike, man. Ooh. Finish that one first. Ah, she's backing up now. Oh, revenge mode. Oh, execute the hell out of that bit. Let's get it. Let's go up the hill and see what the hell that is. What if I could jump off and attack him? Oh yeah, I could. Well, let's jump off and attack him. How sick is that, bro? Oh my god, I found a favorite character, bro. Peacekeeper is sick.
This path is much like I remember it.
Oh, well, that didn't work. That did not work at all. And, okay. Oh my god, bro, I don't block at all, man. I wish you, like, throw the sword. Throw the freaking knife and you like get it back or some crap. Just throw it, run up and like rip it out of their chest. That'll be a cool ass feature. Oh my god, bro, she's about to kill me. Ooh. Yo. Got her. Yeah, she deserves an execution. She deserves an execution. Damn, bro, look at the graphics on this bit.
They docked their boats there, so there was a path to the top. I was sure of it.
Man, I'm loving this game, bro.
The volcano's cloud has withered this place.
The graphics, it looks amazing. Let's see what's up here first. Oh, damn, I almost burned my face off. Aw, oh, damn, there's two people up here. Okay. Oh Oh my god, yo. I hate fighting her. Come on, come on. Oh my god. I want to finish her first because she's the most lethal. There we go. And I actually could trigger right in front of your face. He didn't do anything but just watch. Oh man. You're just a great backup, huh? Dude, just stand there and watch. Okay, we're gonna jump down and slice his head open. Oh my god, that's my favorite move. That's my favorite move so far. Okay, okay, who betraying who? What she said? Oh, oh, Herarin. Herarin. Let's see what we can get here. Okay, okay, okay. Something. At least it's something. I swear I just heard a freaking wolf. Did y'all hear that, guys? I swear I heard a wolf. We'll come down and jump and attack this dude. Don't worry. We'll come down and freaking split his head open. Aw, man. Oh, sick. Sick, just right up his chest. Like, this struck his matrix. I'm trying to push him off. Damn, this dude's not going off. Dang, bro, her swiftness. I hate her. Kind of freak. Don't tell me that's the dude from downstairs who came up. Executing dudes right in front of their faces, bro. And they're just standing there watching. Oh, revenge mode. Revenge mode. It's over, dog. It's over, dog. It's over, dog. You ain't blocking nothing. It's over, dog. Yeah, man. That was the same dude that was down there. This dude came up. That's crazy. Let's see. Let's see what we got here, man. We're getting close. We're getting close to the end. Feel it. Oh, there we go. God damn, got the big ass Viking now. Don't want to be getting hit from this guy. Oh my god. Oh my god, as soon as I said it, he freaking hits me, dog. Oh my god, he's just freaking playing WWE with me. Oh my goodness.
There used to be more Vikings here.
I wonder if I could throw him in that fire. No, I'm just run up his chest. Never mind. Oh, oh god. God, they're double teaming me, dog. Call that move the Superman punch. The Superman freaking claw. Since she has a freaking knife. Got him. Got him. He fall off? No, he didn't fall off. Damn it. Too busy chasing his bands. Watch out. Watch out, bro. Watch out. Oh my god, he's blocking everything. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh shit. This dude plays so physical. Oh my goodness.
This Viking should be more vigilant.
You should be more vigilant. Motherfuckers are chopping me up. And they're blocking everything. God damn, who are you? Kareem Abdul-Jabbar? Defensive ass motherfuckers. That was a horrible reference. Or was it? Yeah, it was a horrible reference. I meant the Dream. Not Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. What the fuck is wrong with me? I just made a reference to basketball in a fighting game. I'm pathetic. How do you get up there?
Most of the Vikings don't even know their own history. These are their ancestral lands, lost a millennium ago.
How the hell you know that? They don't know that.
And reclaimed them.
Okay, bitch. Can't climb up there.
We will leave this place.
The hell are they speaking? Sound like a little bit of Spanish or Russian mixed in. Oh my god, bro, he can't slice from the back. Okay, what was that? Dude got me on my head. I'm gonna have to be technical with these guys, lure one out at a time. Came here just freaking slicing each and every one of them in a pack. Yep, that's the plan right there. That's two out. That's two about to be out. Oh, that's three about to be out. Execute him in front of his friends. We don't care. No mercy. We don't care. We don't care. That's how we roll. That's how we roll. That's how we roll. One hit. One hit. And it's done. Ooh. These dudes stand no chance, dog. No chance against me.
So much has changed in so little time. There had to be a better way inside than the front door. I had my pride to consider.
The side door? Alright. I guess going through the front door is too much. It's too freaking dangerous. We're gonna go through the side door. Got him. Ah, here goes this bitch again with the same move. Oh my god, I'm stuck. What the hell, I'm stuck. Dude, what the freak? I can't get out from this little corner. Oh, there we go. Oh, what the hell? That was a glitch. I was literally stuck in that corner. I could not move. This dude tries to block everything now. What is he, tired? Oh, he cooked shit, okay. Oh my god, I hate this bitch. The hell is he saying? Got him.
This cold will claim Legion lives.
Let's look at that view. Damn. Look at that view, son. Sick. Alright, now let's head in here and kill all these goddamn Vikings. Got him! Bro, that move is so sick. Aw, damn, they're just coming out. They're just coming out. Do not want to go in there. Back up, you're tired. Oh my gosh, he falls. You don't fall in front of your enemy, bro. It's dangerous. Very dangerous. Got him. Oh my god, he got me. Yo, these soldiers are so easy to kill, like, just useless. Oh my. Yo, my controller's broke. I put it to the side to block it, did not block it. Look, I did it again. There we go. The freak? God damn, they just keep coming out of here. They just keep freaking swarming out of here, bro. I guess I have to freaking close that door, because I ain't going in there. Do you hear that? Sound like there's a whole bunch of them in there, dog. Damn, they come out again. Just coming out, bro. Stay in. Oh, show me signs. Dude, they're not gonna do anything. Got him. Oh, hell no. Let me go back here and see if I can close this door or something. Oh, shit, that's exactly what I done. That's exactly what I had to do. that's not gonna hold
I
some big ass Vikings.
Sure this was going to work.
Also, it's like 100 men in there. There go my arch enemy, my rival. God damn it! I swear, there's nothing you can do with that move. Once she turns, it's over. Give me that head. Literally. Let's see, what are we doing in here?
What would happen if I pulled
the hell is this? A mill? Okay, so we're fucking up some shit here. We are fucking up some shit here. Okay. I see how we roll.
I should pull that one, I think.
Hold up. Is that somebody behind me? Oh my god. Just let me do my work. Yep, okay, let me do my work. Thank you. I'll come deal with you right now. Watch out. Oh my god, that move, bro. That move, bro. Got her. Ah, damn it. Did your mom ever teach you not to interrupt anybody when they're working?
I need to be careful here.
Very careful. What the hell am I doing? What the hell am I supposed to be doing, bro? I'm lost. I am lost. Where am I supposed to be going? Definitely not here. It looks like I'm going further and further away from the checkpoint. Alright, let's head back real quick. I think it's supposed to be oh, it's up here. Okay.
If I understood this contraption,
oh man, there's one last dude.
Now should prove exciting.
Huge ass Viking dude. Just guarding the door. Oh my god. Oh. Run up your chest a little bit. Yeah. Uh-huh. Damn it, I'm tired. Back up. Oh my god. This dude just kicked me in my head, dog. What a I'm about to die. Dude, he just hit me with his fatality, whatever the hell that was. Give me that head. What the hell do you have up your sleeve? I wonder what that's gonna do. Okay, that does not look good. Oh, smack. She just destroyed the whole fortress. I did not see that coming. I thought it was gonna like blow up or something. Damn.
Path's clear.
Impressive. Don't encourage her.
But thanks guys anyway for watching, bro. This is part 3. It's your boy J Gamer. And I am out of here.